Blue Ridge Boys coming back at you with a hunt that was filmed back in the second day of bow season, 2017, Western North Carolina mountains. The deer that you'll see today is my personal best deer ever. It's the first deer I've killed on film. It's a 5.5-year-old buck we call Skyscraper. We had a lot of history with this deer dating back to 2014 when he showed up as a 2.5-year-old. We knew he had really good potential if we could keep people away from him and keep him around and just let him get old and get mature. Like, it's just so hard to find up in the mountains. But last year, as a 4.5-year-old deer, we put him on the hit list, and I never saw him. I had tons of pictures of him, you know, 2, 3 in the morning, and he never would show up shooting light. And we knew we had to make a move and try to find this deer's bedroom, and we thought we found it back in July. And we hung cameras and hung a stand, and sure enough, the first card pull, he was all over it, all times of the day, shooting light. So we decided that it was probably a pretty good idea to pursue him before he got off that summer pattern and got into the acorns and stuff like that. So the second day we slipped in, and as you'll see on the video, there's not much pre-roll or anything. We sat down about 4:30 and saw him for the first time at right at 5 o'clock, and he read the script and came on in, and I was able to put a good shot on him, and he ran about 40 yards and died. But it's a deer that is a 4.5-year-old. He went probably mid 120s, and this year he blossomed into, he's low 130s deer. Like I said, my best deer ever, and just really blessed by the man upstairs to be able to get out and kill a great deer like this, and hope we can bring you guys plenty more hunts. Hope you enjoy the video. Thanks for watching.
I smoked it, didn't I?
That's what I'm talking about, baby.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
That's what I'm talking about.
Yes, sir. Oh, my God, dude. Oh, I'm shaking like a leaf, dude. I smoked it, didn't I?
It looked good, man. It looked perfect.
Oh, my God. I got a cold cam. He's huge. Oh my God. That could not have been any more perfect. Oh, I gotta sit down. Thank you, Lord. Thank you. Did you get awesome footage?
Dude, we're smoke.
I just smoked his butt, man. I just smoked him, man. He is absolutely huge. We got the whole thing on film, man. The whole thing on film.
Finally did it. We put this big 5.5-year-old buck on the ground. It was had a lot of history with this deer. It's been a long road to get here, but we finally did it. We first found this buck back in 2014. I found his full set of sheds as a 2.5-year-old. And this year last year we hunted him hard, and never did see him. Had tons of pictures of him. Had one close encounter where I almost stalked him. And then this year we decided we needed a new game plan, so we moved in a little bit closer to where we thought he was bedding, and sure enough, the first card pull, he was all over it, all times of the day. So we knew we were probably in a pretty good spot, so we hung a double stand on him and planned to try to get our first deer on film. And sure enough, we went in yesterday afternoon and set up about 4:05, got everything set up, bows pulled up. And was actually about to do an interview, and I looked over and he was already coming in. That was about 4:30, and there was a doe working up the hill towards us, and she backed out. We thought she had pegged us and busted us, but he ended up circling all the way back around and coming out at about 30 yards, and we were able to get it done. It's just, for me, it's the buck of a lifetime with my bow. I shot him with the Hoyt. And like I said, it's just the buck of a lifetime. We as hunters put so much time and effort into these things. When you finally get that 5 minutes of joy, it's really important to make a good shot and make it count. So encourage all you guys to practice a lot, and when your time comes, just put a good shot on him.
Thank you. There's a time when leaves are falling. Would you grade the pass or roll? Snow will come when Easter calls. You need a fire.